dollar index daily forecast for July 20th by FX Empire. The U.S. dollar index, as you can see, rallied after initially falling during the session on Friday, testing the 98 level. With that, it appears that if we can get above the aforementioned 98 level, we should continue to go much higher. So really, at this point in time, it looks as if the markets should find themselves buyers every time we pull back. Above 98, we'll probably head to 100. There's far too much in the way of bullishness below to consider selling at this point.